At last, homecoming season has arrived, and Indiana State's football team is ready to showcase its best talents. This year, the Sycamores have one sole purpose ahead of Saturday's clash, and that's victory.
A win. We're going to come out, we're going to win. We're going to make Sycamore family proud. We communicate good as a defense, make sure everybody's on the same better, and then we just fly around to the ball, and that's basically it.
The Indiana State Sycamores look to make a homecoming stand. This year, they've added more to their arsenal with a former wide receiver from Cornell University.
I think the biggest difference is just the competition level. I think the competition level does get a little more competitive here. I'm playing in the Missouri Valley Conference, one of the most competitive conferences in the FCS. And also the fact that we get opportunity to play playoffs. If we make it to playoffs at Cornell, we only play 10 games, only Ivy League games. So that was kind of it for me, and that was the summation of our season.
It takes all 11 of us on the offensive side of the ball and all 11 on the defensive side of the ball. But in order for a play to be successful or for a team to be successful and win games, you need all 11 guys working together in order to win games. Great teams have great leaders. That's typically how it is. I mean, and on our team, I think we have a lot of great leaders, whether they're seniors, juniors, or sophomores. It really doesn't matter the age. It doesn't matter if a guy's been here a year or he's been here for 5 years. We have a lot of guys that have stepped up into leadership roles this year, and in order to be a great team and have a good team and have a successful team on game day, you need to have great leaders.
On Saturday, October 23rd, the Sycamores look to defend their home turf against Youngstown State University at Memorial Stadium in Terre Haute. Kickoff starts at 1 p.m. You can watch the game live on ESPN+, Indiana State Sports Network. For ISSN, I'm Trace McMillan.